Microsoft 365. This is basically anyone who is new to Microsoft. You know, I'm going to start a little series where I just post, where I make videos of Microsoft, and I'm going to show you how to do. I'm just going to show you guys how to upload. How to use some of the tools in Microsoft, such as Word, Excel, PowerPoint, OneNote, things like that, OneDrive, things like that. So what I'm going to do is go into new blank presentation. We can do as many slides as we want. And here you can here you have your designs things. But this one I'm just going to do a I'm going to be doing a plain window presentation. Obviously, I like plain windows. I'm not just doing it just for the sake of this video. So, I'm going to put this presentation here. You can pick as many designs as you want. Pick what you want. I'm gonna go for this one because it's more bright. So now see here where it says new slide. I'm going to use whichever you want. This one's just going to be a title and content, I think, is the one you want. You can choose any, but this one is the most common that people are going to use. You can use any that you want, though. I'm going to add my photo. So I'm going to, you can either click down here.
Basically, guys, you're just going to insert, and then it should say choose photo from device or whatever it says, and then just click on that, and then should bring the photo up. Do you wish to use that? I'm skipping along some of the video here because
add photo. I'm going to add a photo. photo. You can add, and here you can put in details. So for example, I'm putting in details of Pierce. This is just an example PowerPoint, basically just to show you guys, you know, what you want